My good friend, you were that bright mark of relationship. Then you've met her, perhaps. Her who guarded the mark. The gendered child. A sprightly thing, isn't she? Pale gift to the nest and the beast, and fair trade for sacrifice made. Long she been distant. It'd do our spirits well, were she to grace us with a visit home. Oh, I am sorry. Old memories cause my mind to wander on such silly diversions, especially when I'm, oh, so famished.